Chanukat HaMizbeach. Shalom, salam, greetings to everyone live from the Crosstown Theater here in the city where the streets are paved with soul, Memphis, Tennessee. Whether you are with us in person or watching from LA to New York City, thank you for joining us as we light up the night with tonight's long-awaited Hanukkah community concert. Last year around Hanukkah time, I was teaching a Zoom session for my Temple Israel high school class and asked these older teens how it's going. One said, "Rabbi, COVID sucks." I was flattered this high school senior felt comfortable being straight up with a 50-something rabbi like me. So I asked, "What do you mean by that?" The student replied, "I'm missing my senior year being in person with friends, and I'm in this Zoom box instead." I applauded the wisdom of this student for pointing out how we've all felt like we've been missing out being in the same room with other humans as we finally are right now. Just one opening teaching as we create this live memory together. Like the Hanukkah candles in our menorahs, what is beautiful and joyous in this lifetime is almost always fleeting, including tonight. So let's savor this magical musical moment in time. Months of planning have gone into this 1 hour with a very close friend for more than half my life. Craig Taubman is more than a music visionary and magnet for talent. He's also a mitzvah maven, bringing together thousands in the heart of Los Angeles at Pico Union Project, just as this Crosstown Concourse is a catalyst for positive social change right here in the heart of Memphis. Whenever we work on anything together, Jewish or secular, Craig is always introducing me to the best in the field, not only guitarist Sean and drummer Rob, but he said this time, "Micah, we got to get the brothers here just for this light up the night Hanukkah concert." And how awesome that this Hanukkah celebration will also include the best of the West with Sinai Temple's Rabbi Nicole Guzik, Rick Lupert, and Pico Union's multi-talented Stuart Robinson. I repeat my opening teaching. What is beautiful and joyous in this lifetime is almost always fleeting. So please show your love for Craig and all the musicians alongside him, all the way from LA, just for this Hanukkah night. The one and only Craig Taubman and band and the brothers.
Happy Hanukkah! So here's our job. Just like the lights of Hanukkah on the menorah, it starts off with like one light, right? But by the end of the 8 days, the whole world is lit. So we're gonna start off here, and our goal this evening is to bring it here, higher and higher. Who's with me?
Try it with me.
COVID sellout, okay? Like COVID-19, we might have 20 or 120, but this is a sellout, right? We're not sold out, but this is a sellout. So give yourselves a hand. Come on. If you don't know who you're sitting next to, introduce yourself. And if you're online right now, introduce yourself. Invite someone else to join this, because we stand on shoulders of others who came before us, and those who come after us will stand on our shoulders, but they don't know they're invited unless we invite them. So introduce, turn yourself around. Lord, let me light one more light. May that light lift me higher. Lord, let me light. I want to thank Rabbi Greenstein, Temple Israel, this crossroads community, this whole community of Memphis. Something that I didn't know until I was born was that I was born like 15 miles from here in a little town called Millington. My dad was an officer in the Navy in 1958. It scared the heck out of me that the United States government would put a naval base in a landlocked state. It's cool. A miracle. My birth was a miracle. My sister was born 14 months before me, was a miracle. And today we celebrate miracles. The miracle of Hanukkah is a beautiful miracle. And if you need proof, just look at all of us out here. We've survived. We're here. We're healthy. It's kind of like a Hasidish of Christmas carols, right? You know, like, I'm serious, like Mao Tzu, that's what this is, right? You go, ay, 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 ba, bum, bum. Be proud, people. This is about as close as we get, right? Right here, right now, okay? Ay, 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 ay.
Ya, ba, bye, 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 ya, bum, bum, bum.
Adam, your mother is going to be very proud.
She's probably watching.
David, your mother's not quite as proud. Adam and David Moss. Give it up for these guys.
Yeshuati Hana El Shabea Tikon Beite Filati Sham Toda Nizabe Mausur Yeshu. Zombie. Tikon beite filati sham toda nezabe ya
Chag Sameach, Happy Hanukkah. What was that? Okay, so Micah mentioned it. I bought the oldest synagogue in Los Angeles, a traditional thing for middle-aged white Jewish people to do. Hey, I'm 57. Let's go buy a synagogue. And we bought this place, and it's in one of the most impoverished, challenged, beautiful areas in downtown LA. The population is about 85% Latino. They're mostly from Central America, Nicaragua, El Salvador, and they're blessed. And they know it. They're blessed. They don't have money, but they're blessed. They don't have food, but they're blessed. They don't have healthcare, but they're blessed. And they love the family and they love our community. We feed up to 1,000 families every week. We distribute up to 30,000 pounds of produce every week. We vaccinated 10,000 people in the community. But here's the thing, in our community, over 2,000 people have died from COVID. 2,000 out of a community shy of 250,000. My father had COVID, was in the hospital for several weeks. My sister had COVID. They had amazing health care. And how do you arrive at a day like today? 2 years after we stopped touring, it'll be 2 years in February that we stopped Beyond the Road. This is our first show in 2 years. How do you begin again? Because the text says you need to turn your mourning into dancing. Hafachta mispadi lemacholi. That the only thing that's guaranteed is right now. And right now you have the ability to do anything. So if you have a cell phone right now, I don't care if you take it out and text somebody right now, somebody who's not here, and just say, I love you. I'm grateful for you. And you never know, because it might turn their day around. Hafachta mispadi. We can turn our mourning into dancing.
Winds of change can blow my mind. If a gentle wind can fix the night, turn it, hafachta mispadi lemacholi, hafachta mispadi lemacholi, hafachta mispadi lemacholi, turn it, turn
It actually reminds me of a joke. My brother-in-law told me this joke the other week. He said his friend called him up, and his friend said, Neil. Now, Neil's a rabbi in Philadelphia, which is like, well, he's a rabbi in Philadelphia. And he said, Neil, I had the worst week last week. And Neil said, well, what's up? Why? What happened? He says, well, I got a call on Tuesday that my mom bequeathed me $1.7 million. Neil said, you had a rough week? He said, no, just listen. Then on Thursday, the heart doctor calls me up and says, you won't believe this, but all of your tests came back and you're 100% fine. And Neil said, so I don't wait. He said, I put all my money on the Powerball on Friday. I won $47.6 million. Neil said, so what's the problem? He said, this week, nothing. Thank you very much. I have no clue what that has to do with anything, but I just love that joke. And I would like to introduce these two amazing young men.
I think it was Mercury retrograde. That's why nothing happened the next week.
You know, just stick to guitar, okay? Because I'm the funny guy, buddy.
You can I'm say fun- that again.
Okay, let's give it up. This is Adam Moss, and this is David Moss. And they have a Hanukkah song that they want to sing. Okay? They have a Hanukkah song they want to sing.
Thank you. I didn't know we were singing a Hanukkah song. He didn't tell us.
But if anybody wants to sing along, feel free. Some of you might know it.
No.
Yes.
Do you want to introduce this song?
No.
Okay.
Children, give thanks that their lives didn't die, and light one candle for the pain they endured when their right to exist was denied, and light one candle for the terrible sacrifice justice and freedom demand, and light one candle for the wisdom to know when the peacemaker's time is at hand. Don't let the light go out, it's lasted for so many. Strength that we need to never become our own foe, and light one candle for those who are suffering with the pain we learned so long ago, and light one candle for all we believe in, let anger not tear us apart, and light one candle to bind us together with peace as a song in our heart. Don't let the light go out, it's lasted for so many years. Don't let the light go out, let it shine through our love and our tears.
One more time.
Don't let the light go out, it's lasted for so many years. Don't let the light go out, let it shine through our love and our tears. So highly that we keep it alive in that flame. What's the commitment to those who have died when they cry out they've not died in vain? We have come this far, always believing that justice will somehow prevail. Well, this is our burden, this is our promise, this is why we will not fail. Don't let the light go out, it's lasted for so many. Lasted for so many years. Don't let the light go out, let it shine through our love and our tears. Don't let the light go out. Don't let the light go out. Don't let the light go out.
Woo! Thank you. Thank you.
So here's what I've learned from Hanukkah, and I learned it from my amazing bandmates. I am only as good as they are, and it is because of them, like the menorah, that we all shine brighter. We are greater than all of our parts, that we rise up, that there are many things that make us great, and that our only job is to be more human, to be more present. I'd like to introduce Sean Harkness, who is one of my favorite guitar players and one of my favorite people on earth, Sean.
I usually introduce this as my favorite general all-purpose non-denominational holiday favorite. And I usually apologize in advance to Julie Andrews.
Mm-hmm.
pedestrian. What a gift, huh? What a gift. So this is a song that I wrote as a lullaby for my daughter. It's got to be 27 years ago. Abigail, my father's joy. Avi Gail. But he took it and he made it his. And what I'd like to do with you tonight is to make it ours. And the only way that's going to happen is if we all join in. All 5,000 of us. If they're going to hear it out on TV loud. Again. Shalom. 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 Hashkineinu Adonai Eloheinu Shalom Vehamideinu Malkei everybody. Shalom. Shalom. Again. Shalom. 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 seated every day now, every tip you take now, every breath you make now.
You know what?
we have some time here, so if there's a song you want me to sing, throw it out and I'll try to remember it. Smart guy. Another call? Don't mess with this band. Both sides now? Oh, we actually practiced that, so that's a good call, Rabbi. It's not your, like, well, it's just a great song. This woman, Joni Mitchell, I think she's going places. I really do. She wrote this, I just heard in a documentary, when she was 21 years old. Can you imagine being that burdened when you're 21 years old to write a song like this? What a gift. You talk about a light. You talk about a candle. Wow.
Looked at clouds that way.
But now, old friends, they're acting strange. They shake their heads, they say I've changed. Well, something's lost, but something's gained. I'm living life every day. I've looked at clouds from both sides now, from up and down, and still somehow it's cloud illusions I recall. I really don't know clouds. I really don't know clouds. I really don't know clouds.
This song. Is it I Have a Little Dreidel?
I think it's I Had a Little Dreidel.
I had a little. I had a little. What happened to it? I don't know.
I think the song's about what happened to it. What was it made out of? Maybe it melted.
Let's do it. Two, one, two, three.
Ate a lot of hay. And I had a dreidel who also had a hay.
Two, three, and dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of hay. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. Okay, does anybody have a verse? Raise your hand if you have a verse. Nobody has a verse? I have a little dreidel. I'm running out of a verse. If we keep singing this song, I think it's gonna be a curse. Come on, come on, come on. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I'm in and out of clay. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. A dreidel I shall play. Yeah, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. give it up. Come on. This is what it would sound like if we didn't have our tech crew. Let's give it up for our tech crew, Matt. We got over here, Adam Moss. Your brother.
This is David Moss. He can't take solos on the guitar.
I mean, I could, but I'm not going to.
So I think he'd just like to say hello.
Hello. Thanks for being
two,
here, everyone.
1, 2, 3. Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of clay. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. Just you. Oh, yeah. I can't hear it. Last time, here we go. 2, 3. Dreidel, I shall. Hanukkah song 2 years ago, and I was all prepared to go on the road and sing it, and then I couldn't. But we're here today, so I'd like to finish this evening, right before we light candles, with a request to let go, let be, and let in. Whatever it is that's holding you back, let it go. And if you can't let it go, then whatever it is, just let it be. And then if you can't just let it be, take a deep breath and just say, I'm gonna let it in. And if you think for one nanosecond that I practice this, nah. But I have the stage, which is a gift and a curse. Let's just give it up for this band. Come on. To let it go, let it be, let it in. Whoever you are, wherever you are, whenever you are. For the victories won a long time ago, let it in, let it in. For miracles and wonder and the ones we don't know, let it in, let it in. For where we are going, where we have been, we must be the light for the light to come in. Let it go, let it be. Let it in. 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 Let it go. Let it be. Let it in. For the dreamers, the lonely, those in between, let it in. What's yet to be seen, let it in, let it in. In moments of darkness, wonder or doubt, light one light each night, so we're never without. Let it go, let it be, let it go. The times we will flourish, the times we will fall. Let it in, let it in. There's enough light for one, there's enough light for all. Let it in, let it in. For where we are going, must be the light for the light to come in. Let it go, let it be, let it in. Everybody, top of your lungs. Let it in, let it in, let it in, let it in. Let it go, let it be, let it. Let it go, let it be, let it in. Just you, really loud. Let it, let it be, let it in.
My friends,
Rabbi,
the Jewish scholar who celebrated Hanukkah in 13th century northern Spain, known as Nachmanides, said this: every part of the Jewish faith tradition, every ritual act is intended for one of two purposes, either repairing yourself or exercising compassion for others. The question, therefore, after this amazing concert is not simply, are we going to light the Hanukkah candles now? Of course we are. The question is, how will lighting these Hanukkah candles restore us on the inside and increase our compassion for others on the outside? May these Hanukkah lights be motivating sparks, reigniting our inner lives, and inspiring you and me to exercise greater compassion to every human soul within our reach. Following the blessings, I hope you will sing Craig Shehechianu, the miracle of our survival prayer, the miracles you and I too often ignore or fail to see. Let's not miss the miracle of this night. Please light your Hanukkah menorah wherever you are, and please sing with us.
Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kitshanu b'mitzvotah, v'tzivanu lehadlik ner shelchanu. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, she'asa nisim lavoteinu bayamim ahem bazman. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam. You bring us here. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam. You bless us and you keep us here. Shehechianu v'kiemanu v'higianu lazman hazeh. Shehechianu v'kiemanu v'higianu lazman hazeh. Shehechianu, shehechianu v'kiemanu.
Please rise, everyone. Put your arms around each other if you're in the same pod. Started with me, it's going to end with us. Here we go. And us too.
Vicky Emanu. Vehigianu.
What will be your addition to this story?